Hello and welcome to Tony Silva Spanish Guitar Live at 5. Today is Wednesday, August 19th, and this is edition 139. And as usual, let's get right into the music. Hola, mi gente, mis amigos, mi familia, bienvenidos todos. Welcome, everybody, to Tony Silva, Spanish Guitar, Live at 5. Today is Wednesday, August 19th, and this is edition 139. Whew. Boy, these numbers are getting large. But I'm still here playing these free concerts. So today I am bringing you music from Peru, from Puerto Rico, from Venezuela, from the Gipsy Kings, from Spain, And yeah, lots of fun music coming your way. So stick around, grab the beverage of your choice, relax, and yeah, check out some live music. Here we go. Starting off in Peru, this one is called La Llamada de los Buitres, The Flight of the Vultures.
Thank you.
This has sort of become the Puerto Rican national anthem in a way. Anyway, sending my love to the island. For all of those that miss the island, anyone who leaves the island must miss the island. I mean, I'm from New York City. And right now, I don't miss New York City very much at all. There are things I love about New York City, but right now is not the time to be there. I'd rather be on the island. Okay, and this one is from Venezuela, It is a Venezuelan waltz called La Partida.
Thank you.
La partida. Which makes me just think, I just really want to acknowledge my daily listeners, Philippe, Betty, Linda, and Sylvia. Sylvia, I thought of you because you tend to put in the comments things that you've researched about the songs that I played, which I think is so great because that's one of the things that I love about what I'm doing is I want to be introducing people to that might not know about this music to this music that I think is so beautiful that they should know about. So I really appreciate my daily listeners that are there, having the conversations in the comments. I'm sorry that I can't comment w while I'm playing. I just am not that kind of musician. Some musicians can divide their consciousness that way. I cannot. That's why I close my eyes a lot because I really need to just go deep into it. That's just the way I am. But yes, so thank you to all my daily listeners and to all the people that are out there listening. I really appreciate your support, and I hope that I am giving you support. That's my goal, is to send good energy your way via this music. And one of the best vibes that I can come up with is the music of the Gipsy Kings. So let's go there. Mis gafas. Here's another one by the Gipsy Kings. If you like the Gipsy Kings, you've come to the right place. One more? Okay, you got it. Here's one off their second album, Luna de Fuego, and it is called Calaverada, which they translate as escapade. But what the song is really about is a little unclear. Here's the truth. Okay, I'm going to tell you the truth about the Gipsy Kings. You know I love the Gipsy Kings. No one loves them more than me. I love the Gipsy Kings. But these guys don't speak Spanish very well at all. So that's part of the reason it's really easy for me to learn their songs is because they don't know a lot of words in Spanish. So they always use the same words over and over again, and they don't use many words. They're easy for me to learn as a non-native speaker. But if you really analyze the lyrics, they can be a bit opaque. This song is a great example. But it's a beautiful song, so who cares? The Beatles wrote opaque lyrics sometimes too. Calaverada. Amor, vivir, amor, llorar, un día suerte de felicidad. Claro que sí. Love the Gypsy Kings. Also love the music of South America. Here's one from Venezuela, and it is called Caballo Viejo. Thank you. Ole, ole, todos ole. Like my shirt? Every shirt has a story. This shirt came from a friend of mine. His name is Johnny Cruz, and he is now a famous musician out in Hawaii. But he wasn't back when I knew him. He was just coming and checking out the East Coast and needed a place to crash and slept on my couch for about 3 months and was the best house guest you could possibly imagine. Cooked, cleaned, and played the most beautiful music you could ever imagine. His mom and his sister came to visit. They brought pineapples from Hawaii. Now, if you haven't had a pineapple from Hawaii, you probably really haven't had a real pineapple. Wow, it was a whole different experience. Anyway, Johnny Cruz, good friend, gave me this. It's a vintage Hawaiian shirt. He gave me this one and two others after staying in my house for 3 months. Very nice guy. Very sweet guy. So, how many shirts do I have? How many? Someone must know. Leave your answer in the comments. The winner gets my CD, shrink wrapped, brand new CD, lots of original music on there. All you have to do is guess how many shirts I have and have worn during this concert season of 139 concerts. And I can tell you just a one small hint. It's not 139. That's all the only hint I'm going to give you. The deadline is midnight, Thursday night. I will announce the winner on Friday. Friday's show is going to be fun. So we're going to have a winner on Friday, at least one winner on Friday. So make your guesses. Here we go. Next one comes from Puerto Rico. This one's called Obsesión. Thank you. Yes, indeed. Here is one called Dark Eyes. Looks like we have time for one more song. Thank you so much for joining me this Wednesday, August 19th, for edition 139 of Tony Silva's Spanish Guitar Live at 5. I will be back here live tomorrow at 5, the rest of the week until Friday. Next week, Tuesday, I will not be playing at 5. At 5 o'clock, I'm going to be doing something else. So next Tuesday, I will be playing at 12 noon. And the reason for that, let me tell you the reason, because it's a very cool reason. Michelle and I have received a grant to do an art project, and our art project is her dancing and me playing guitar out at Park Hill Orchard, because people are in lockdown and at home a lot, and some people are in apartments in New York, and hard to get out. We thought that this would be a beautiful way to get some outdoor time in your screen time and get some dancing and some music. So we are filming on Tuesday. So I'm very excited about that. Can't wait to share all that work with you. It's definitely happening. And my wife, Michelle, is a beautiful dancer, so it's going to be a beautiful project. No doubt about it. And that being said, I'll play my last song for the evening. Don't forget about the shirt contest. Here is one of my total favorite songs in the whole wide world. I hope it's one of yours too.
Por eso, con orden de...
Yes, indeed. Well, I hope you've had as much fun as I've had. Because I had a lot of fun. Don't forget the shirt contest. I will give away this CD right here. It is called Artists of the Bahamas. It is from a series of films that I scored. So this is film soundtrack music, but Bahamas style, so a lot of Caribbean music. And there is a lot of music on here. So you want this CD for sure. And if you want to hear samples of it, you can go to my website, tonysilva.com, go to CDs and follow it to Artists of the Bahamas, and you can hear samples of this CD. And I am going to give it to the person who can guess how many shirts I have worn during the past 139 concerts. And pro tip, if you go to Tony Silva Spanish Guitar Facebook page and look at the video page, you will see little icons of me, and you can try counting. That may work. I don't know. It may not work. I will also say that somewhere at some point, I did say the number, but there's 139 shows to listen to. So if you are paying attention, you might have heard it. The person or people who come closest to that number will get a CD sent to them. I promise you, I will do that. I will announce the winner on Friday. The deadline is Thursday night at midnight. Thank you so much for joining me. I hope this music made you feel really good. That's the point. That's what I'm here for. I've done 139 free concerts. If that's something you want to support, I do have a Venmo tip jar, and I accept any credit card on my website. And I have an awesome Patreon page. So check that out. There are links to all three in the video description. Thank you so much for coming out. Please come back tomorrow. And till then, please stay safe, stay healthy, take care of yourselves, take care of each other. Spread the good love that I just gave you. I just sent you a whole bunch of good love. Spread it out into the world. That's what we got to do. And I will see you tomorrow, live at 5.